Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure you stick around, hit that subscribe button and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys, and you do not want to miss a video. But we got one today that I'm super excited about. We've reacted to him one time, and we love the Pfunk. Tell them who we got.
It's even got Pfunk in the title today.
It's even got Pfunk in the title.
Today we're listening to Parliament, and the song is P-Funk.
P-Funk. I said, who wants to get funked up? So,
I'm excited.
I'm expecting an overload of just funk. Can't wait to get into it. Again, if you are new, hit that subscribe button. I mean, look at it right here. Parliament Mothership Connection. Who wants to get funked up? 1975. Let's get it.
A good evening. Do not attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. We have taken control as to bring you this special show. We will return it to you as soon as you are grooving. Welcome to station WEFUNK, better known as We Funk, or deeper still, the Mothership Connection, home of the extraterrestrial brothers, dealers of funky music, P-Funk, Uncut Funk, The Bomb.
Coming to you directly from the mothership, top of the chocolate Milky Way, 500,000 kilowatts of P-Funk power. So kick back, dig, while we do it to you in your eardrums. Oh me, I'm known as Lollipop Man, alias the long-haired sucker. My motto is,
make mine the P-Funk. I want my funk uncut. Yeah, make my funk the P-Funk. I want to get funked up.
Y'all. Now this is what I want y'all to do. If you got faults, defects, or shortcomings, you know, like off.
This is so different. Like, they're giving you the funk, but like how it stops and it's kind of telling you a story,
way
he's talking, but you know, but between it is cool. You know, again, something we haven't heard. It's, you know, a lot different so far than Flashlight. Flashlight was straight from the beginning, just
to end.
Funk,
yeah,
power.
This has more breaks in the middle,
right?
But it's definitely still
it's
just
cool.
It's really cool, and it's just
it's
as funky.
Funky.
And you know
it's
how
funky.
Like some people have like a really nice just speaking voice.
Yes, he has.
His is it's very buttery, y'all. It's like, you know, when you think of Morgan Freeman's voice, like
that's
his is a voice that you could sit there and be like, okay, go ahead,
tell me the story.
Fill up my headphones.
Let's
go ahead.
This rheumatism or migraines. Whatever part of your body it is, I want you to lay it on your radio. Let the vibes flow through. Funk not only moves, it can remove. Dig? The desired effect is what you get when you improve your interplanetary functionship. Sir Lollipop Man, chocolate-coated freaking habit form. Doing it to you in 3D. So groovy that I dig me. Once upon a time called now. Somebody say, is there funk after death? I say, it's 7-Up. Yeah. P-Funk. P-Funk. Uncut funk. Yeah, I dig. Let me put my sunglasses on. That's the law around here. You got to wear your sunglasses so you can feel cool. Gangsta lean. Y'all should dig my sun rooftop. Well, all right. Hey, I was digging on y'all funk for a while. Sound like it got a 3 on it, though, to me. You know, I was down south and I heard some funk with some main ingredients like Doobie Brothers, Blue Magic, David Bowie. It was cool. But can you imagine Doobie in your funk? Ho! W-E-F-U-N-K. We funk.
Make my funk the P-Funk.
Ho!
I want my funk uncut.
P-Funk, y'all.
Make my funk the P-Funk.
Home of the extraterrestrial brother.
I want to touch on this real quick. Like, whenever they go low, like, they still have this the same funk, and that beat hits a little harder, and their voices drop a little bit lower. That's the part that gets me to kind of in the groove, I would
say.
Right.
I like the part where it's the drums are like, you call them hi-hats.
I think,
I don't know. I really need to learn that, but. Where it's just, they're just lightly on it, yes. And they were just lightly saying, make my, like, I loved,
make
loved,
my funk P-Funk.
Yes, this is, and then that solo, that, I mean, the drums, you know, behind that solo just
right.
Now.
So there's a difference between funk and P-Funk? That's something, drop down in the comments, let me know, and that's something I'm going to have to look up, too, because he's saying, make my funk P-Funk,
right,
is what he's saying.
Right.
So I'm going to have to do some research on that, but I'm loving this. Love me some Parliament.
Make mine the peace.
Make my funk the peace.
I want to get funked up.
I want to get funked up.
I want the bomb.
I want the bomb.
Peace.
Don't want my funk stepped on.
Oh, make mine.
Make my funk the peace. Before I take it home.
Yeah. Stay tuned for Star Child. Connection. Home of the extraterrestrial brother.
Oh my goodness. I absolutely love Parliament. And as much as I love Flashlight, I love that one because like that section, I feel like it was a minute long of just the instrument.
I know, and then in this one you really got to see how truly talented the band was. Because yes. I mean, when he said blow your horn and he blew that horn, it was beautiful the entire song. And then the piano, you also can't forget about that, especially at the end.
It was so good.
So nice. I really like Parliament for sure.
Thank you guys so much for that suggestion. Again, hey, we've been getting into a lot of funk lately because you guys have been sending so
great. And funk is so cool.
The make my funk some P-Funk. I want to get funked up.
Yes.
I feel like I'm going to be saying that all day.
That's going to be stuck in my head because especially when they really ramped up the last time. Man, and it's like, I really like listening to funk because that's what my dad grew up on. And so, like, I used to think, like, okay, yeah, I hear you talk about these music. Like, yeah, I hear these names. But, like, watching it, I'm like, dang, like, I wish I would have known how cool they really were and how cool he really was. Because I would let him know, like, y'all had some cool music and, like, can you teach me some of y'all's dance moves? Like, just a few. Like, I want to know how to dance to this amazing music.
Right. But, guys, keep sending that fire. Keep sending that fire. But as we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for those of you that are new also, not the old ones, but the new ones, y'all have a goal every day. Mama, tell them their goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love y'all. We'll see y'all later.